man who stabbed two teenagers on a TARC bus, fatally wounding one, will not face charges.
Anthony Allen's fate was decided earlier today by surveillance video captured on that bus. WLKY's Lauren Adams is following the story for us. She joins us now with the latest. Lauren.
Rick, a grand jury watched this video about 10 minutes long earlier today, in the end choosing not to indict Allen. His family tells us while their hearts go out to the young victim's family, justice was served. But some members of the 14-year-old who was killed believe Anthony Allen has gotten away with murder. It's early on the morning of Sunday, March 16th, when 44-year-old Anthony Allen gets on a TARC bus in West Louisville. Moments later, there's an argument with some teens at the back of the bus. That's at 34th and Broadway. Several blocks later, two of the teens have been stabbed. 14-year-old McQuail Offit sustains a fatal wound. In this just-released video, we see Offit in gray punching Allen. Another teen appears to kick him. A grand jury is watching this same video when they make the decision not to indict Allen.
The video captured exactly what happened on those earlier morning hours.
From the beginning, Anitra Allen claimed her father was acting in self-defense.
He got jumped by six teens.
She says now justice has been served. Another family thinks otherwise. Sigmund Ferguson tells us this. We are devastated. We feel like they gave this man a slap on the wrist for taking my grandson's life.
I love McQuail. He was funny. He was a good kid.
McQuail's aunt, Cheryl Offit, isn't sure what to think about the video and the grand jury's decision.
I put that into the hands of the man upstairs.
But prosecutors say when this case was in the hands of the grand jury, they got it right.
The video from that bus, quite frankly, is the true story.
Anthony Allen, as you might remember, had been charged with murder, assault, and tampering with physical evidence. All those charges have been dropped, and he was released today on his own recognizance. His family, fearing for his safety and theirs, declined to comment on his whereabouts. I'm Lauren Adams, WLKY News.
All right, thank you, Lauren. And safety is a big concern. Police say it was dozens of Offit's friends who gathered at Waterfront Park Saturday night and then went on a crime spree. Louisville's police chief said that he's now stepping up patrols in his city throughout the afternoon following that grand jury decision. Officers patrolled the area near the bus stop where the two teens were stabbed. Josh Hart is Offit's youth pastor. He's hoping to minister to other youth and use this as an example.
Focus on the fact that a 14-year-old is gone, and how can we move forward to make sure that every other 14-year-old out there doesn't follow down that path.
Pastor Hart tells us Liberty Church is in the process of constructing a community center complete with the gym and computer labs to attract more teens.